For this week's 60-second slim down series, we're going to talk about integration versus isolation. If you're looking to burn the maximum amount of body fat in the shortest period of time possible and gain some muscle, you should be doing as many integration movements as possible. Take a look at our blog. You'll see some nice exercises that we put in there for you to sub in instead of those common isolation exercises. Click on the link. Try them out the next time you're in the gym.